Hi there folks, and today I'm on Rectory Road in Ashton in Makerfield because I just wanted to show you something. I've not been here for a long time, we'll see what state it's in, but I'm with the football guys tonight, so I thought I'd show you a bit of that and this place. On the way, we've done quite a few gardens recently. This is a garden centre, maybe? Love to know what you think, let me know.
Thank you.
That was Rectory Road Garden Centre, looking a bit more substantial than when I last visited, but still got a very eerie quality to it. I discovered it through reading an article about outsider art, and it really is off the mainstream. I'm not quite sure how it keeps going, but it's, so glad it is. Yeah, it's interesting to revisit it after quite a way away. I wrote a blog about it a while back, so I'll post that down below. You can have a gander and a few more pictures, but yeah, it'd be nice to know what you thought about it. So now I'm just back at Howbridge for a charity match that Atherton Town are playing. To be honest, I don't know much of the details, but yeah, I'll try and get a bit of footage, a few nice pics, and enjoy the game, enjoy the evening. So I'll leave you with some football highlights. See you in a bit. Come back and start reading it!